Well, Jesus is with me when the storm clouds are gathered. He's standing by my side when I hear the thunder roll, and he holds my hand when I begin to tremble, when the winds of this world is blowing strong. I know that Jesus is with me when the storm. Around this shield, his grace, it is sufficient to stand the storm, and his word is a promise we can lean on when the winds of this world is blowing strong. I know that Jesus is with me when the storm clouds gather. He's standing by my side when I hear the thunder. Don't you know that he holds astray. But he that is within us is so much greater than he when we rebuke him and chase him away. I know that Jesus is with me when the storm. We'll be right back. Jesus. He's with me when the storm lies together. He's standing by my side when I hear the thunder roll. Don't you know he holds my hand when I begin to tremble with the winds of this world blowing strong. Come on, give me praise tonight. People think just because it's Monday night, just because it's the first night of camp meeting, the second song, that we got to stand here and can't praise God. Nobody ever said you got to wait till Thursday night or Friday night to shout. Nobody ever said you got to wait till Friday night to praise the Lord. Now listen, Reuben Carr and Brother Greg Luce, I don't believe in singing for an hour and a half and then letting the preacher up. That's rude. So we're going to sing for a few more minutes. And if you came to praise the Lord tonight, I want you to put your hands together and let God know that you love him here tonight. Well, glory!